seasons don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the rain. We can be like they are. Come on,
man. Oh, hi there. Who was the Thanatos? It's really nice to meet you. I'm looking forward to this meeting, actually. You can probably have a little breakfast, but come on, let's go sit down, have a little conversation. Come on, just have a seat right there. I must say, that is a nice suit. I expected the whole hooded robes and everything.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, we updated to kind of get with more modern times. Speaking of time, I'm kind of in a crunch right now because of the war. So can we just get this over with?
Oh, wow, handcuffs? How do they work?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, they're obviously not normal handcuffs, so could I have a demonstration?
That's the idea.
Well, no. If you put them on me, I won't be able to appreciate the full mechanism from an outside view. Could you demonstrate it on yourself first?
I guess. Sure. Anyway, they work pretty much like normal handcuffs here. I actually made these out of an old scythe of mine, but they're pretty neat. Once I get them on someone, I've got complete control over them.
So right now you're powerless.
Shit.
This looks like the start of a beautiful friendship. And by friendship, I'm going to lock you in a closet and never let you out.
Hades, play some person.
Yo, what the fuck is going on here?
Well, I've got some asshole yelling in my ear, but enough about that. How's your day going?
I have this kick-ass war, but there's a big problem. Someone's not doing their job and nobody's dying. Now, how am I supposed to get my shit done when you can't foot your own bill?
Alright, look. I don't know why everybody keeps coming to me about this, alright? I'm not the one that picks up all the dead people, okay? That's Thanatos' job. I just sit here behind my desk and manage. I'm the one that tallies all the names. It's Thanatos, not me.
Oh! So, your boy's sleeping on the job, huh? I don't see how that ain't your fault.
Hey, back off! Thanatos is the hardest worker I know. There's no reason he wouldn't do a job. The only way he wouldn't do a job is if he couldn't do the job. Shit. Ares, listen. If you want your war, head to 227 Corinth Street. That's the last place Thanatos had a job. I think he might have been kidnapped. Somehow.
Oh. I'll get your boy back for you. Don't worry. Something's got to give. Now. Let the body slip the throat. Let the body slip the throat. Let the body slip the
throat. Where's Thin Toast?
Thanatos?
Whatever.
He's not here.
Dude, you are about to hear a line very few mortals ever get to hear, and none get to hear twice. Is Ares gonna have to smack a bitch?
Okay. How about I just show you where he is?
Good.
He's in here. All right.
Kind of figured you were in the closet. I don't want to talk about it. Oh, hey, bro, come on. I'll be here for you when you choose to come out of the closet, okay? Okay? Shut up and make yourself useful. You're going to hell.
Excuse me.
Name?
Sisyphus.
Okay. Let's see. Wait over there in the lobby for 2 weeks or until your funeral rites come through, and then go to the elevator and pay char on your fare.
This is your problem. I'm not getting my proper burial rites, so I don't have the fare.
Well, okay. In that case, fill out these forms in triplicate and go to room 1134D.
So, do you come here often?
Well, what's a girl like you doing in a place like this?
Serious.
Is your father a god? Because you look divine.
Not be happening. You know what? This is your hell, not mine. I'm not putting up with any more of these stupid, cheesy pickup lines anymore. I'm giving you a 2-day pass. Go get your things in order. Come back here, okay?
Well, if it isn't my favorite assistant in the whole world.
More like your only assistant. Listen, we've got a renegade on a 2-day pass. You'll need to send an agent to go retrieve him.
Oh yeah, what's his tag? Sisyphus? As in, the man that kidnapped Thanatos for a week? The reason why I'm so swamped with all this paperwork right now? That's Sisyphus?
He was making trouble. If I had known he would have made more trouble, I would...
No, this is good. Dispatch Thanatos. I've got a punishment waiting for Sisyphus that'll make Prometheus look like he's having a 2-week vacation in Athens. Oh, Sisyphus, you're screwed this time.
Can you tell that I'm planning revenge?
Oh.
Rewind my head, I'm planning revenge.
You got Mr. Sisyphus?
What's going on?
Did you like that nice little vacation you had in life?
You know what, I did.
Oh, he's gonna go back to hell now.
Oh, no. We don't think you're ready for hell yet.
Okay, then I guess I'll go back to life.
No. You see, first, you're gonna take that boulder, and then you're gonna push it up that hill.
So, let me guess. That boulder gets heavier the further up the hill I got.
Uh-huh.
And the hill gets steeper the higher up you are on it.
Yep.
And I can't die until I complete this task. Death being the thing I've been avoiding for the past few weeks.
Yes. Well, you still have to push the boulder up the hill.
I'm trying as hard as I can here. I'm trying. I'm gonna do it, though. I'm gonna do it. Even if it kills me!
Oh no.